Shit? Still getting used to being back, huh?
Yeah. So what's this, Red Bull now?
All this territory is his territory. The dog guy is pushing in.
Wow.
They're both Red Bulls. Shouldn't they be on the same side?
Should be. The dog guy's always was an asshole. Turns out, he's a pretty asshole, too.
One thing. When we get to Winston's, let me do the introduction.
Sun On Yi had a rat. From what I hear, it didn't let him have a quick death. Made him real slow on feet.
Back there?
Sells pirate DVDs. Let's start with him.
Hey, little brother. You work for Winston.
I understand. How can I help?
Winston runs this place, and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period.
Of course. No problem. Need anything? Just come ask. At some point, Winston and Dog Eyes are going to clash, man. It's going to be epic. Winston versus Dog Eyes. Just like the Wizards, man.
Hold on. Hey,
we're collecting for Winston.
Winston?
Dog Eyes said he's in Trospier.
We're here to clarify that. What? You want to be the guy we use to clear up the confusion?
I'm not afraid of you guys.
Be a tough guy.
Fuck with anyone under our protection.
guys just going to come out to Winston.
Why was he beating you?
He was demanding 20 times the normal payment. Maybe he had a drug in him or something.
A small fee, Winston will make sure you don't have trouble with gangsters.
That sounds very reasonable.
Only the best brands. People gotta know you're successful.